This kid could have gone anywhere, anywhere in the country. He's being recruited by Alabama, Auburn, Florida State, Michigan, Notre Dame. They all fell in love with Alton McCaskill, and he decided to stay close to home where his mother could see him play. You talk about a bright future
to McCaskill. McCaskill, straight ahead to the end zone. Touchdown, Houston.
Alton McCaskill gets another touch.
Power finish. There he goes with a spin and another Houston touchdown. Boy, 22 can get it done.
Two freshmen having a heck of a night.
On the tackle, nearly forcing the turnover. Instead, it's McCaskill, another touchdown. His third of our first half.
I am telling you, Jason Benetti, in a year or so, this young man's going to be on every national award list that there is. He is that good.
Touchdown, Cougars. Back in the end zone. They hand it off. And some extra power from McCaskill. McCaskill waits for the blockers, takes the edge, and gets six for the Cougars. A crucial late fourth quarter score.
Pride and joy of Oak Ridge High School, Alton McCaskill.
He has arrived on the scene.
He's going to be the name of the Houston Cougars football program for the next couple of years.
The strength that you don't expect from a true freshman. He is some kind of talent.
Back and down. McCaskill. Wheel round. Touchdown, Houston. Alton McCaskill. McCaskill. Touchdown, Houston. He's in. McCaskill. He's in. Touchdown, Houston.
At the 17, fourth and a long one. Hand off, and there's no yellow shirts to meet him. McCaskill.
He's got more. Tries to get outside. Cuts it back upfield to the five. To the end zone. Touchdown, Cougars.
Alton McCaskill next to Clayton Tune. A handoff to McCaskill. And room to run. Inside the 10. He's in. Cougars will win it.
I'm here to be legendary. Great Britain's put a stamp on this university with Alton McCaskill's name.
Freshman running backs in the nation.
True freshman, Alton McCaskill. This guy is sensational.
Said he looks like the plays like the freak.
Built 6'1", 210 pounds with breakaway speed. We already know the truth.
They know we the reason for them. Late handoff, Alton McCaskill.
All of a sudden, he's thirsty for it. Last one got
out of line when these guys got pushed. He's been a record-setting freshman running back. He's going to have an incredible career at Houston.
Absolute beast mode right there.
Boy, I think he's got a very bright future.
McCaskill on a first down run, and he catches a seam.
From around the 35, short field for the Cougars, and they're going to go ahead and run. It's McCaskill.
Right down the bubble for six.
Unbelievable talent.
Tell you what, Zay Collins had him squared up, and McCaskill took him to dance class.
Left him standing there.
Tune looks that way. He's in trouble. Dumps it off for the touchdown, avoids the sack, and throws to McCaskill, and the Cougars get six on their first possession. And on the ground, McCaskill with a seam. Cut back, and he will find Ader and walk in 31 yards for his 16th rushing touchdown.